We are going to ultimately say to the American people, there's no reason why you have to pay $4 or $5 a gallon for gasoline when you can have an all-electric vehicle that averages 75 cents for your payment, for your all-electric vehicle to be able to move you anywhere you want in our state or in our country.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.